A very good morning to LKG students. Welcome to your LKG class. Hope you all are fine at your home. And today is your English class. So let's start our class. Students, today I'm come back with take a new exercise. And the name of this exercise is write letters in order. राइट लेटर्स इन ऑर्डर मीन्स आपको लेटर्स को ऑर्डर यानी कि ऑर्डर में करके लिखना है, एक साथ करके लिखना है विद अ सीक्वेंस दैट आपको अल्फ़ाबेट्स तो याद है ए बी सी डी ई एफ ओके. इफ़ यू हैव लर्न द अल्फ़ाबेट्स देन यू विल डू दिस एक्सरसाइज. इफ़ यू डोंट लर्न द अल्फ़ाबेट्स यू कांट. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू प्रॉपरली लर्न द अल्फ़ाबेट्स ए टू एस. Okay, then you will do this exercise. So I hope that you learn the alphabets. Okay, students, are you ready? So here I write two lines of alphabets, a B A C D F E, and next is I K J M N L. What should you do? Simply, you have to take the alphabets that starting alphabets start with A. So you have to write A. After A, what will come? B. Okay, B. After B, C will come. After C, D will come. After D, E. And E, after E, F will come. Simple. You have to just only write the alphabets, but just in a sequence order. This is the way of writing. Next is I, K, J, M, N, L. Okay, after F. First of all, I will come. After I, J will come. After J, K will come. After K, L will come. After L, M, and after M, N. Okay, simply you have to write only alphabets just in a sequence order. You have to look at these alphabets that they are not in sequence. So you will write in front of them the sequence order. Okay.